Alas, I am defeated. That's what you get for chasing my friend here. He's... Wait, don't I know you? I had long hoped that this day would come. Move closer, young rascal. What is it? You see, I am your... Alright, dude! Ninja, you have found the other shiny stone yet? Try to focus. Kingdom. Peril. Hurry up. Haha, at last, the other shiny stone is mine. Oh dear, I seem to drop it. I better pick it up. Okay. Alright. Lucky no one's around to take advantage of my troubled clumsiness. So you can't disappear? Okay, dude. Still gets caught. Hahaha, fool. Did you really think taking a shiny stone for me would be that easy? Yeah. Well, once again, Captain J Turncoat has... Huh? What the... This man said the Flash? Jesus Christ. Great work, Ninja. I've forgotten how shiny the shiny stones really are. Maybe we should call them really shiny stones. Okay. Oh, we can switch to chapter 3 now. Isn't this exciting? What the hell? Then I was ambushed by 500 ninja. Alright, dude's man lying. I beat up 499, but the last one got away with the shiny stone. Now shut up while I think of an easier plan to get it back. Why don't we just go there and take it? I got it. I'll just go there and take. How do I know it's gonna say that? That's why I wear pants around here. So that's why the shiny stones are so important. Wow, to skip everything about the shiny stone. And why we need to get the other one back. For this final chapter, I decided to send our bravest adventurer. The one rascal you wanted since the very beginning. What, you? My loyal lackeys, I give you... I bet you it's him. Yep. Is it him? No. Me, yep. Okay, I knew it. It's kinging time. Oh, big boss about to go play now. Hey, isn't it the site for my climactic showdown? I should really get the castle's service. Where was I? Oh yes, resume kinging. Well, if it isn't the king. Oh crud, it's you, Viking. Oh, you remember me, do you? I don't suppose you also remember cheating in your last championship race. Yes, well, if I recall, the evidence was inconclusive. Well then, perhaps a rematch is in order. First to the end of my icy domain wins. Well, I was going to go that way anyways. Complete three rests. Okay, lava loops. Complete three rests before time runs out. Viking domain is so ridiculous. Lava and ice? No class. I guess I can't touch lava. Probably burn me if I actually touch it. So I gotta be careful. Whoop! Oh shit! Okay. Well, you lose all your frenzy just touching that? That kinda sucks. Yeah, that really sucks. First place. Still on that first challenge, King. You lost your touch. Grr. Bomb. Bombtastic. Defuse all the bombs above any detonating. Wait, what? Viking, there are bombs everywhere. You call that a fair race? Ha, huh, like you know what a fair race is. True. Was gonna happen. Damn, there's gonna be some time of a time limit. I did great. Your devious bombs are no match for me. Hey, those bombs occur naturally. It's simple geophysics and mega chemistry. Whatever you say. Oh my gosh. What do I do with the timer now? Oh my god, I'm so lucky. Oh my god, I thought the bomb exploded. That was luck. That was all luck right there. Char grill checkpoint. Finish before time runs out. You'll have to train long and hard to handle temperature extremes as expertly as me. Ha, the queen's mood swings are all in the training I need. Oh my god! Holy shit! First place. Racing you again really brings it all back, King. Especially in how sneaky and underhanded you are. Uh-oh. How is it you talk so much while racing? New to be something other. Oh. Zap is sent. Finish without running out of zap. I'm an angel, the most beautiful and graceful rascal ever. And don't you forget it! Jesus Christ. Can I actually make it? No, I can't make it. fucked up. Wow. That's pretty fucked up. Dun-dun-dun. What? I'm right there. Finishing Viking, win this race. Our climactic battle is nearly at its end. And this time, no cheating. I've never cheated in my life. Alright, cheating time. This plunger can steal Viking's item. I'll teach him who's the best rascal around. Oh my god, barely fucking beat him, bro. Barely. Fucker. No way, you stole my item somehow. You cheated. I demand a do-over. Sorry, Viking. I can't stay and play. I got Pyrath to defeat and Shiny Stone to rescue. But I don't understand. You don't? Well, let me break it down for you. I'm the king of the castle, and you're the dirty rascal. Wahahaha. Grr. I'll get you next time, king. Next game. That's far enough, King. These are canyons are deep in duck territory. Duck territory? That's what I said. My signature challenges are ready. Prepared to fail repeatedly, King. You don't say. Skull captor skull. School. Sculpt some special black shapes. Oh, what? So make this quick. I got Pyrath to defeat. Silence. For this challenge, you need to be creative and clever. Prepare to fail, King. Now, squipped. Something like that. Take that. I've done your stupid challenge. I really hope there is another one up ahead. Oh my god, you don't say. Do you want to do more squalting? Maybe you and I are more alike than I thought, King. No, I came this way accidentally. Yeah, basically. Skull Sculptor, use your Dunderstaff to sculpt some special block shapes. Plus. Any color, okay. That should be easy. I need to find one like that. Not bad, King, but I'm about to get serious. Oh, God. It's the end of the world, King. Let me cross the bridge or I'll fight my way through. Shiny Stone probably misses me by now. The bridge is mine, and my new quack team is here to keep it that way. New quack team? This ought to be good. Frenzy Freaka Frackers. Win just a limited frenzy race. Well, if it isn't the good, the bad, and the ugly. Hey, just for that, you must now endure my ultimate frenzy race. Damn! Alright, Angel. Well played, King. Don't be foolish, you'll never survive to climb up Madness Mountain. I'm fairly sure his maddening effects won't apply to royalty such as myself. So be a king, but you're digging your own grave. So long. This again. While being burned, okay, that's kind of easy. Oh my God. Okay, this is all effort achievement.